Continuing coverage, progress on the Dane County Jail Consolidation Project has stalled once again due to inflated construction costs. In a memo today, County Executive Joe Parisi said county leaders recently received up-to-date costs for the project, which will exceed the approved budget by $9.8 million. Earlier this year, the county board approved an additional $16 million for the design and construction, but this latest proposal is still well over budget.